I am about to cut into this beautiful wool fabric. So stay tuned to see what I do with it.